Right, gonna quickly show you how to use the bike erg and how to set it up. You can go for a rough estimate by going to the saddle, putting it to hip height. You can step on, and you know it's the right level when you put your foot on the pedal and you've got a slight bend in the knee. If you come over to there then, your handlebars wanna be on roughly line with your saddle. And from there, just pedal round and your calories will show up on the screen. Easy to it.